Do you have any country you don't like?
No.
You like all the countries?
All the countries.
Any country you don't like?
Well, that's, I don't put Grenze. English, don't spoke. It's good. I like just the whole world.
Do you have any country you don't like?
No, not so far.
Hast du ein Land, du nicht magst?
Eigentlich nicht wirklich. Oder vielleicht irgendwie Antarktis oder sowas.
Wunderbar, dankeschön. Any country you don't like?
No.
Hast du ein Land, du hast?
Italien.
Warum?
Nein, ich habe kein Land.
Nope.
Gut. Alles schön.
Alles schön.
Ja.
Any country you don't like?
No, not really.
You like all the countries?
Yeah.
Do you have any country you don't like?
USA.
Why?
Donald Trump. And the people, so I think. I don't know.
Why do you don't like the people?
They are a little bit crazy. Not all, but what you see in the TV.
Do you have any country you don't like?
No.
You like all the countries?
Yes.
Perfect. Do you have any country you don't like?
I don't. Russia. I like Russia. I was several times in Russia. I like the culture. Very beautiful. But the people and the way. It's good people. But many people are bad. For a long time in Russia, perhaps 3-4 months. And so I have a little taste for the people, okay? Many people are good. But many people are no good in Russia.
No. Nothing in total. It's more like when countries are not open-minded and the people are a bit narrow, yeah.
But not a specific one?
No.
Have any country you don't like?
No, I think there's no country I don't like because it's so different, the country.
You would like to visit the whole world?
Yeah, sure.
Do you have a country you don't like?
Actually, no. I think I like every country so far.
Yeah, me too.
Deutschland is sehr schön. Any country you don't like?
Well, I don't think I like any country specifically for the country. But, no. Nothing special.
Do you have any country you don't like?
Not really.
Do you have any country you don't like?
No, I don't think so.
Not really.
Yeah, there's not a country that I don't like.
Nein.
Du?
Nein. Sehr schön, danke, guys.
Do you have any country you don't like?
No, not really.
You're an open-minded person.
Hope so.
Thank you so much.
Welcome to Munich.
Remember to subscribe to Gus on the Globe.